Westport is a wonderful community to live in. We have the largest marina on the Washington coast. We grow cranberries, the Pacific Ocean, like that's our backyard. You can hear it right now. The impact of the tsunami really could be catastrophic. Is there something that we can put together so that when the event happens, everyone's prepared, or that we've done things as a community to prepare? Today we practice the earthquake and the tsunami drills to make sure that every student knows where they would go if they were in a earthquake and tsunami situation. Students line up and then they head to our vertical evacuation tower.
Since Westport is right on the coast, we're pretty prone or worried about tsunamis hitting our area.
If there is a tsunami, like according to our model, like most of these places will be inundated by the tsunami waves.
That's the top of the building.
We are like trying to teach students to use drones to shoot the pictures of the evacuation.
I'm moving it up and down and sideways.
Just the video helps just be like, this is where we go, and like relay that information.
So they can use drones to film people's evacuation routes and to plan it ahead to make the communities more preparedness in case of a tsunami.
The hope is that we make videos of every evacuation route that is in Westport.
We also do a lot of stuff just around town too. Like we took our drones and looked on top of the water towers to see how they were like holding up and stuff. And like we went under the Elk River Bridge coming into Westport to see how that was.
On the public works side of things, those are critical infrastructure. So to have recorded documentation and aerial footage of those things is super helpful.
I think it's really cool to be able to be out here and like learn to fly these things and to be able to do this and help our community.
Which building are we at?
That's, for me, is the most exciting thing about this. Having the school students make these videos, including this video that you're going to see coming up. Having them act in the videos, sharing them and disseminating them with their classmates and their family members and members of the community more broadly.
You need to get to high ground in under 20 minutes.
I feel like our students are going to be the ones that are saving a lot of lives in Westport when and if the event happens. And this opportunity opens pathways for them to learn about different types of careers. I think that helps our students understand what a gem of a city that they live in.